I mean, if you want to get into the nitty-gritty, I've acted with the highest caliber of actors over the years. I've trained with the wonderful Sir Ian McKellen, Patrick Swayze, God rest his soul. We actually did a theatre show back in the 70s, me and Sir Ian. And it was about a homosexual couple, and he was gay for the monkey people, and I was one of the main stars. I didn't get that far into it, but it's my call to fame, as it were. I'm not desperate.